All right, so now the DMR is properly balanced, finally, we can, in earnest, start to experiment with some Cold War weapons that have been added to Warzone. I have already been using quite a few of them. We've covered the FFAR, the XM4, the Stoner, the Pellington, and the LW3 quite extensively, but one weapon that I'd really not looked into until recently was the Groza Assault Rifle. It's the brand new Season 1 Assault Rifle for Cold War, and of course that makes its way into Warzone as well. And now having used it for a couple of days, ranking it up a little bit, it's fast becoming a favourite weapon to use in the game at the moment. I've got a good setup for it that I'm going to share with you in this video, as well as a really nice match using it alongside the LW3 Sniper. And I really do think the Groza has the potential to become a solid mid-range assault rifle option for Warzone moving forwards. Make sure, if you aren't already, that you are subscribed to the channel for more awesome Warzone loadout videos coming soon. I'm, at the moment, ranking up the M60 machine gun, as well as taking another crack at the Pellington Sniper, because apparently the wrap suppressor does increase bullet velocity and damage range, even though the menu says it doesn't, and how many other Cold War weapons say that exact same thing. And then also, I'm going to give the Burst Fire M16 tactical rifle a go as well. So, lots of videos coming up. And if you do click that subscribe button, you'll be helping the channel on its way to 700,000 subscribers. Right then, let's put together this Groza class setup that I'm using at the moment. I haven't fully maxed the weapon, as I've said, but that's okay because there are some still pretty good builds that you can use on the Groza, even with the lower level attachments. I will, of course, follow this video up in about a week, maybe 2 weeks' time, with a better build using attachments that I have unlocked in the future that will change the gun quite substantially, but this is a good build if you're just ranking up the Groza as you go through. Maybe you'll find this blueprint on the ground. This is the natural order blueprint, so you can find that out of crates at the moment. That's a pretty good one to use, but that's pretty much our starting point. There is a couple of attachments on this blueprint that I would recommend keeping, and that's the Raider stock and the Spetsnaz compensator. The rest we're going to remove, and then we're going to build back with other attachments. So starting with the muzzle, here we're using the Spetsnaz compensator. It gives you better vertical recoil control at the expense of horizontal spread. And since the Groza has a high rate of fire, this is going to help you keep things more on target in the vertical direction, but of course, additional horizontal recoil is not really what you want. So if this compensator is giving you a bit of trouble, and I'd say maybe people using a controller, you're going to struggle more with horizontal recoil, then go and use the muzzle brake. That only affects vertical recoil, but it won't give you as much of a reduction as the compensator does. So there's an option here, either the muzzle brake or the compensator. Then for the barrel, you want to take the VDV reinforced one, giving you additional damage range and bullet velocity. And that's going to help the Groza push out of the mid-range and a little bit into the long range. I found the Groza to be extremely good for tap fire. Just a few rounds in each burst, the recoil is almost non-existent. So adding some extra damage range and bullet velocity here, that's going to allow you to tap fire at longer ranges. Then take the Bruiser Grip. Right now, it's still broken on assault rifles, and it provides you with a greater vertical recoil reduction than any other grip that you can put on here, instead of what the menu says, which is melee quickness. And then lastly, you can pick any of the reload, fast reload magazine options that you've got. Right now, for me, that's the 45-round speed mag. The final 60-round fast mag will, of course, be a better option, but 45 rounds is plenty for shooting at people and taking down a target. Absolutely no problem. This Groza, it works really well in close to mid-range gunfights. The fast rate of fire, the low recoil, it can compete with SMGs up close. It's not always going to win every single gunfight against an SMG, but you do at least stand a chance. But you can also reach a bit further beyond out of the mid-range, and you start to compete with other assault rifles here. One thing the Groza isn't, though, is a long-range beamer. So don't try and go and take out somebody from like 150 meters away like you could back in Season 4 with the Growl. That's just not really going to end very well for you at all. So then, today's gameplay is of what I think is a really good round that I had with Jack, Lackey, and Stodd, all running around with weapons that weren't the DMR, I think, which is the first time that that's happened in about 3 weeks. All of us using proper sniper rifles again and other automatic weapons. Warzone feels so much better after this DMR nerf. There's so much more variety, which is great. I went with the Groza and the LW3 Sniper, and with both of these guns having pretty fast movement speeds, it felt really slick in this round of Warzone, and we get some really nice sections where the Groza dominates, as well as some pretty spicy snipes with the LW32. And make sure you watch till the end for a bit of a clutch from me to neutralize almost the entire final enemy team in the closing circles. I hope you enjoy.
Why am I covered in pictures?
Let me look at you. Oh, yes, it's still there.
I just saw my character in the assassination. I was like, what?
You are covered in Ben 10 stickers.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, you're no longer a Rhodes skin. You can't hide.
I'm fine with it. It's okay.
You can't hide in those dark corners anymore.
You just spray paint me or something.
Yeah, I just walked around your body and just spray painted you from different angles.
I could definitely hear someone who wasn't you there.
Yeah, on orange, just room. Dig the edge.
On the roof?
Yeah, on the roof, definitely.
How you doing? No hits.
Okay, going up. I will go together. Ooh, nice one.
Is someone looking at me?
He's got me with
what's going on?
Thermite.
He's making sure I wasn't
there. All right, burnt.
He burnt me through.
The game is still doing that horrible hitching thing every now and again.
Really?
Oh, no. He breaking me door.
Peeking it.
Bottom door's open.
They just in here. Top floor? Yep, top floor. Got DMR.
He's broke up the top. Oh, wow. Oh, he had me with a head glitch on the DMR.
He dropped behind us, the DMAs as well.
Okay. One more inside, right?
I'm not sure. I killed the DMA guy. Killed the other one. So I presume it's... No, that's all two.
I'm back.
Oh, it's just two guys.
Yeah, it was two. I'm coming down. They got their load out. Let's go.
Where?
Twins. On twins.
No. Are they on twins with it?
They're not on twins, but they got their load out there, so...
Let's go, baby.
Door slammed open. They're in here.
Upstairs?
They're upstairs.
In that building.
I've got a sun camera.
Got him.
Is it just one?
Just one, as far as I know, but we're now being naded.
No, that was me. That was me nading. He's in a truck.
No.
He's fully pieced the scene. Oh, someone's shooting him from train roof.
Okay.
Downed one. On train roof, straight ahead.
I'll place on this roof, by the way, if anybody needs.
Oh, no, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Plates and a satchel on my roof.
Nice. My light just turned on really bright.
I think they've got DMRs.
Another one down.
Rob Ross.
Throb Ross.
That's a good name.
Shame we're not going to be able to actually get them from here.
Need an airstrike.
There should be people in front of me. Here.
Being sniped.
Down him. On here. Got him.
Well, the person that sniped me.
There's a guy below me as well. I hear
Does
a guy below me.
On the vents.
They were on the vents. They might have dropped back.
He's here. He's right there. I'm right here. There's a guy there too.
Yeah. See that. That's a down.
His teammate up left. He's being shot by another team.
Yeah, from further back.
Broke. They're jumping off. Cam?
Got one. Managed to get one, not both.
Orange marker.
Another team is going to push orange.
This top roof.
Dude, how has he got an angle on me there?
Down. Right there.
Yeah, I saw that one, Stod. Player running across.
I'm a hit on that guy running across. Two more there.
Broke.
Two more there.
That's the second team.
Out, come.
They've jumped off the back.
Yeah.
One in the corner. Got him.
Nice, that's the guy down already. They're trying to stun you. They just tried to stun me.
They're cash on their body, Jack.
I got both.
There's a load here.
Someone tried to sticky me. Got two.
On your own, Westie.
Self-rest.
You're going to have to
dropping
fight.
Dropping off the roof.
On your own.
He's got Diamatis. Cool, that got a little bit tense, didn't it?
Yeah.
A little bit tense.
Right, are they here?
Heart beating. All zones coming in.
Good.
Oh, they're behind us.
I'm not.
Oh, that is a big fight on orange.
It's orange.
Huge fight.
That is a big one. Oh! Stods?
Ah. Just randomly ran into a guy out of the middle of nowhere, no sound.
Oh, look!
And
he's back to using the kilo! We've killed him already. Either today or...
Was that the one that killed you, Stud?
Dead.
I don't know. No, there was two. There was one that went up the... there was one that went up the... What's...
The zip.
The
they're on
check.
The roof. They're on that roof, Lucky.
He's just taking the quad. He's just taking the quad.
We can beam him.
There's a load of money here.
Downs.
Nice.
I've just been shot. Green.
Green.
Coming to you, Lucky.
I'm safe.
These guys are full kilo.
Yeah, they've forgotten the DMR. They've moved on.
Trendsetters.
Got the guy on green on the roof.
House behind. Park.
Oh, they got their loadout here.
It did, yeah.
We still have people on cans in front of us. I've just seen them.
Okay.
Just around about green marker. And somebody, yeah, a whole team on green.
That's there, yeah.
Yeah, people behind as well on ping.
Downs.
Shot.
Thank you very much. Nice confirm.
You're not going off a jacker?
No. Not unless there's another dead player around here with like a bag full of money. Oh, we killed this guy over here, didn't we, Lucky? We sniped that guy.
See that?
Yeah, he's on the buggy. Lovely. He's dead.
Thank you.
There's people sniping on the hillside still?
Yeah, I see him, I see him. Here.
Bring it.
He's broke.
Crossing.
Behind me, behind me, behind me. Oh, got from airport. It's my own fault. Airport, I'm out in the open. It's my own fault. Oh, there's money. There's money over here on that player that Lucky that you downed.
Yeah.
I'll risk it.
King is.
Okay.
No, I'm fine. It's fine. Got it.
Lucky, you're out of zone. You're out of zone there. 30 seconds.
Yeah. It's one. Don't worry. Firing off the hill.
Yeah, firing from the hill.
There's a guy right here. Just another random guy in the middle of the
pandemic. He's down.
Holy fuck!
Nice. Oh, stop! I've got enough for you.
Yes, come on.
We need to go here. He's right in front of us.
Yeah. That hill. Oh my god! If they've got that hill. Yeah. They're sniping at you already.
I could probably snipe. Hold on.
There you go.
Downed one.
Hit one.
Down two. Hit. Down two. On the right. Nice. On the right.
Jack's been beamed.
Down three.
Nice. Yes, go.
We need to push left now.
We have to push across now. Yeah, we have to push now. We have to push across now.
He's dead. I can't believe if we'd have had. Oh, there you go. There you go.
I'll be the bait.
Last team.
He's down. One's right in front of me. I'm dead. Right in front of me.
Beam me from unlucky.
Yes, Lucky. Yes. Nice stun, nice.
There's one down on you. One on red marker as well. On the right, to our right, Dan. There's one down here.
Lucky, what a play.
The guy down there.
On red one marker. More on Lucky at the back. One more on Lucky.
Last one.
That's the last guy. Nice game.
No, is it?
Nice.
Oh my god.
Game.
Let's go, baby.
What a game, lads. Well played.
It was deep in concentration mode there.
I think everybody was. I haven't heard a word from Jack.